My name is Rico Perkins. I'm from Little Rock, Arkansas, and I decided to audition for American Idol because music is my passion, and I've never been able to complete anything and been passionate about something, and this is my passion, and I'm gonna show my mom that I'm following through and following my dreams. Some moments that happened in the judges' room that stuck out to me and meant something to me is when Jennifer said I was a diamond in the rough, because that's awesome. And Keith asked for a hug, and that was pretty awesome too. I got my golden ticket, and it feels amazing because my mom was there to experience that, my family was there, and that means the world to me to walk out the doors and have a golden ticket and see their expression. Like, that's awesome. I'm gonna stand out in the competition because, for one, I'm gonna be myself, and how can you not love me? And for two, I believe that people will feel the passion, and I'll be able to tell a story with every song that I sing, and people will know that I'm serious about what I'm doing. I draw musical inspiration from Michael Jackson being my number one, because he's overall like crazy with music. Like, he's one of the greatest performer ever. I draw inspiration from Stevie Wonder too, because just his music and the way that he sings and the way he does his runs and riffs and stuff is kind of similar to how I see me doing my runs and stuff, and like, I got some of my inspiration from him too. I am the next American Idol because people are gonna love me, love the person that I am, love what I have to offer, and love the fact that I cannot wait to get on the stage and show them what I got.